So well, at the outset, I would like to introduce myself. I am Dr. K.B. Mahalakshmi, a practicing gynecologist and an IVF consultant from Delhi. And trust me, until three weeks back, I really had no clue as to what this whole thing about neuro-linguistic programming was. And there was this sudden deep desire inside me to probe the matter and actually come onto this off-site location by the peaceful banks of the Ganges at Rishikesh. And kind of, you know, before heading for a family vacation, I thought that this would just be what I was looking forward to. A thought process into my own self as to a little bit of transformational activity and knowing the self better. That was precisely the idea when I had enrolled for this program. And the kind of people I met through in this program and our coach, Mr. Shagun Khanna, I simply believe that a topic which is so very deep a science to understand in 3 days was simplified and broken to nuts and bolts for the common person to understand better. More so with my medical background and with a special interest into psychology and psychiatry, things were much easier to understand, but definitely goes to say that the participation with fellow people who are like very, very senior people, some are CEOs and the others being into the L&D branch for so many years, there's a vast experience to be shared, and this just helps you to ponder as to what were the mechanisms which you were applying on until now, and how can you be more effective as a person for your own life and for the people whom you reach out to. And moreover, I being in the healthcare and service providing industry, I believe that this is definitely a transformational program and a really mind recharger program. You know, you need to reprogram. There were certain beliefs I had, there were certain limiting beliefs that I had, which after this program have been converted into empowering beliefs. Whatever holds good to me, whatever contributes to me as in a successful outcome, I keep those with me. And what is limiting to achieve the same goal, I simply throw it off. So this throwing off or this letting go has come out a little easier with this program. I would sincerely wish the whole team of NLP great success. And special thanks to Mr. Mohit for coordinating this whole program so well, and Mrs. Kiran from Delhi for doing the same. I mean, it's just about the fact that you feel convinced from the heart when you go out of this room, you are a changed person. And I would really look up to doing better for more and more people with the kind of new thought processes. At the end of the day, I now realize it is really not necessary to love a person or like a person to, you know, effectively interact with a person. It's simply that you understand the person better, in a better light, without really trying to be judgmental as to wanting to change that person. Rather, it's not about change in the other person, it is about a change in yourself. That is the whole goal of the purpose of this program. Thank you so much.